Hello everyone. Educational and Research Hospital. Case study. Pars Hospital. And project information by New Wave Architecture. And the location of Rasht, Iran. And the project is trying not only to meet the physical planning need and the demands of the customer, but also to approach a unified form and make an effective impact on this part of the city. The building has a comprehensive medical infrastructure. Moreover, the purpose creates a susceptible and interactive visual communication between the interior and the environment, while being interacted with a transitional atrium that spreads across different departments and provides accessibility to natural light. And now interior visuals. Another picture. And use of the floor and the entire surface of the sections will be covered with a specially designed antibacterial homogeneous floor covering for healthcare facilities. Another picture. Same information. Another picture. And now exterior visuals. Tried to construct a new example of hospitals in our minds and change the normal mentality of the hospital in Iran. Various departments, including a lot of part and use of facade design, white travertine stone and glass as the main material. Wood texture panels are applied together on the exterior walls as a kind of sample of local architecture in Gulyan. Another picture. And the high speed of the modern movement and advancing medical science and equipment highlight the essential role of the expansions plan in hospital design. In this project, it is thought to be located in the north and west of the site. Another picture, exteriors. Now, plans of the project. This is site plan. And this is ground floor plan. And this part is physiotherapy. This part here is relations. This part here morgue, and this part here laundry, and this part here kitchen dining, and this is mechanical room, and this part here radiotherapy, and this part here laboratory, and this part here clinic, and this part here emergency. And this is second floor plan. And this part here, ICU. And this part here, ward. And this part here, administration. And here part, dining. And this is facilities, all of them here. And this is meeting room. And third floor plan. This part here extensions. And section of the project. Now diagrams of the project. Main interior rotate. And this diagram is sunlight. And HIVAC and infection Controlled zone. And this is helicopter route and emergency route and access loop here and highway route here and sound diagram. Main interior route and another diagrams of the projects. Thanks for listening.